You're back. Let us speak then.
You said there was something you wanted to talk about?
I've been speaking with Gaia. She mentioned that the Zeniths bind metal with flesh to make themselves stronger. I was wondering if you'd help me do the same.
You want to make yourself a new arm?
Yes. Gaia insists she can help me build such a thing if I can get the necessary data and materials. She believes these things lie in the place where Beta hid from the Zeniths.
Their ancient research lab.
I am not as familiar with old world machinery as you are. I could use your assistance.
It might be dangerous. The Zeniths probably still keep an eye on that place. We were lucky to get out of there alive the first time.
I see.
It sounds like this is worth the risk.
By the Ten, we shall see it through.
I'll call you when I'm near the Zenith lab. We'll get what you need for that new arm of yours.
Thank you, Aloy.
This is where the Zenith lab is. Kotalo thinks he can find what he needs to build himself a new arm in there. I should try contacting him. Let him know I'm here. Oh, the... Hey, Kotalo? I'm at the Zenith lab. Ready to come over?
I'm on my way.
Aloy. I appreciate you meeting me here.
I'm happy to help. Did Gaia mention where exactly in the Zenith lab we'd find what you need?
She mentioned the chamber where you found Beta, and the database that lies within. She said it'll help us find the knowledge and components I require to build a new arm.
At least we know where to look. We will have to be quick about it, in case the Zeniths are watching.
Understood.
The lab's up this way. You okay?
I got this.
Scrapping the Spectres for parts.
Should we dispose of them?
Or we can sneak past them.
Your choice.
Entrance to the lab is by that tunnel. Come on.
Let us seek the next. The anime did this?
Hard to believe, but yeah.
Enemies are bad.
Is more powerful than a normal machine. We better get a move on. The room we found Beta in is up ahead.
Lead the way. Is that it down there?
Yep, we better make our way down there. We're here. Now we just need to find a way to access the database Gaia was talking about.
You see something?
Varro mentioned you found Beta in one of those pods. I would hate to be locked up inside such a thing. Barely room to breathe.
I think I found what we're looking for.
Let's hope it holds the answers we seek.
I'll download the database to your focus, so you can search through it later.
What about the components?
They should be somewhere on the... Spectres!
For the fallen marshals!
Zenas might send reinforcements. We need to finish up and get out of here. The components should be somewhere on the second floor.
I'm right behind you.
We need to search the entire floor.
I'll keep a lookout. Don't want any more surprises.
Good idea. A vent. Might be a way out of this room. Components have to be here somewhere. Components are in there. Gotcha. I should go back and give these to Cotalo.
Found the components?
See for yourself.
You have my thanks, Aloy.
Something wrong?
I was just thinking about what it will be like after I build the arm. Will I feel different? Whole again? Idle thoughts. They can wait until we're back at base.
You go on ahead. I might want to take one more look around, in case there's anything useful.
Very well. I look forward to putting what we found to good use. Walk with the Ten.
snow haze is lifting.
Where the rebels chose to take a stand. Braving the wilds as reckless as ever, are we?
Me? Never. How's it going with the arm?
It is nearly complete, but I'm still adjusting the fittings. Soon, I must test it.
Looking forward to it. I should leave.
Proceed with caution.